beautiful antique lionhead violin, Johann Kuenzl, 1863. The violin shows a two-piece flamed maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, elder ebony chin rest and tailpiece, a new bridge, new soundpost, and new strings.